This is Advent Gospel Ministries. Welcome to God's house.
Good day, everyone. All right, this is your honorable and mistress, Mark. To all our members, on behalf of the pastor and the church family, near and far, we want to say welcome to Advent Gospel Ministry, 2179 Clarendon Road. We are happy that you stopped from your busy schedule, my friends, to be here today. And we hope and pray by the grace of God that you enjoy your day. I'll tell you what, this week went by, and we see Sabbath. But we have our dear friend to my right, Brother Andre.
Amen.
I don't know what I just sit down. That's our dear friend. He works next door, and he just celebrated a birthday. On behalf of the pastor, the church family, and everyone, we want to say happy birthday to you. And then, to my left, my dear friend who might be sleeping with his nice jacket at the back, he celebrated his birthday, yesterday. So we want to say happy birthday to all these celebrities. So we call him Brother Andre and Brother Ralph, as we do our AGM birthday greeting. Okay, church? Musicians, are you all ready?
Happy birthday.
Thank you for the wishes.
Church, thank you very much for the worship. You know, for the last week, I've been visiting the doctor, and my report came back that everything is well.
Amen.
I mean, everything is well. Yeah, slightly blood is mixed a little bit high. And due because of my belief in God, I don't take pills, so to tell me exactly what to do. I'm happy and proud of the age I am today. Yesterday, I made 72 years old. And I think with my health and strength, I could make another 72. By God's grace. So I thank you all, and the pastor and everyone, for what you have done. And what you have done. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
smile in the presence of God.
Amen.
And as God would say, standing on the promises of God and finding peace. Standing on the promises of Christ, my King, through eternal ages, let His praises ring. Glory in the highest, I will shout and sing. Standing on the promises of God. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Standing on the promises of Christ, my King, through eternal ages, let His praises ring. Glory in the highest, I will shout and sing. Standing on the promises of God. Standing on the promises of God, I sing.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Thank God for the victory this morning. Victory in his name. Hallelujah. What a friend we have in Jesus that we can carry everything, cast all our cares upon him this morning, knowing that he cares for us. Amen. He will not give us more than we can bear. Amen. Glory be to God. Is that your belief that God will give you more than you can bear this morning?
No.
If that's his will, he will not give us more than we can bear. And he said that we can cast our cares upon him because he is able to carry it. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. But the friend we have in Jesus, all our sins and griefs to bear. What?
Thank you.
Great are you, Lord. Thank you for your holy presence being here with us, mighty God. Hallelujah. We are standing on holy ground. And I know that there are angels all around. Let us just praise Jesus now. We are standing in his presence on holy ground. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. We are standing on
I want to thank you. let your anointing drop on somebody here, Lord of us. May we at the end of the day be drawn even closer to you. May the words of my mouth, therefore, and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight. For Lord, you are indeed my strength and my redeemer. And let the church of the living God say,
amen.
And amen. You may be seated for a moment. Happy Sabbath, everybody. Let me say that one more time, because we want the enemy to remain where he is outside. Happy Sabbath, everybody. Praise God, praise God. But Ozzy, it's good to see you in the house. Amen. On behalf of, so to speak, security guard, caretaker, you call, whatever you want to call him, but Andre is in the house.
Amen.
Amen. But folks, my heart is indeed blessed. I am really honored, thrilled today that some of the folks that I work with at the Fort Floyd Bennett Field, they found me out. I tried to hide, but I couldn't hide any longer, Elder. And so I was found out. And I am pleased to know that they take time out from their busy schedule to drop by and fellowship with us. Amen, somebody? That's right. Thank you so much. And to my left is Miss Williams. I don't want to say Sister Williams. And guess where she hails from? Let Sister Matt guess this.
Jiggy.
However, to our likeness, she hails from the beautiful land of Trinidad and Tobago. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Ms. Williams, we are happy to have you, and with her is her uncle. He looks young. So that's good. And we are pleased to have you in the house, sir.
Amen.
Amen. Come again. Whether she's here or she's not here, you come again.
Amen.
But let me tell you all this. I like to take credit and show off a bit, but some of the bottles that have been bagged in here is not primarily for me. I am merely bringing them, Brother Pius. I am coming with them. But what is allowing me to come with so many bottles time and time again are the folks. Sister William, Miss Williams is doing a tremendous job out there making sure and collecting bottles so that the children's department can be served. Somebody say amen.
Yeah.
Also, someone from me a long time, you know, long time. I was there doing the thing, and then I see this lady walking and she watching me. And then she came and she said, ah, you're Pastor James. And she kept it there for a while until they found me out again. And so it's my honor to introduce Miss Selma. And she is actually Bernadette God's daughter. Am I correct with that?
Amen.
And folks, she was fellowshipping with us when she fellowshipped us all the way at Pitkins. When we were at Pitkins, she was there, and so she remembered me. And it's a pleasure to have you fellowshipping with us here today. There are two more missing. I hope they come sometime during the day. I am still hoping. But then again, while doing my thing, this gentleman watched me and he said, are you an apprentice? Yes. And I said, yes, I am. And here he is today, Brother Alfred. It's Alfred, it's Alfred Stewart. And so we are pleased to have you fellowshipping with us here today, along with your lovely wife. Thanks for bringing him. And folks, can you put your hands together for me, for my friend, and God bless you. Amen. And we are doing our thing out there. They are all social workers at the Floyd Bennett Field. And believe you me, on a daily basis, their hands are filled. There is always something going on at Floyd Bennett Field. Sister Williams, is that so? Is that either two or three children, parents missing? Someone who have to get tests because they may be pregnant? Or someone don't want their husband in the tent with them anymore? Or a fight broke out with, it's going. So you've got to pray for these folks out there at FBF Floyd Bennett Field. You know, it's a lot on a daily basis, and their hands are filled to capacity. You know, yes, I am also, I know you're, I am qualified, but it is not my duty to demonstrate my qualification out there. I gotta stay in my lane, and I will do that every time I go out there, in Jesus' name. Amen. And so I am also glad that we made it out one more time. When you can raise your head and you can say good morning, is enough to give God thanks and praise for. Amen, somebody? Yes. When you can meet another brother or sister or a friend or a neighbor and you can say good morning and hello, that means God has given us the privilege to see yet another day.
Yes.
That is enough to show glory. Thank you, Jesus. And so I am blessed that you made it out. May we worship God today and worship Him in spirit and in truth. In order to do that, you got to let go and let God. And let me repeat that. In order to do that, you got to let go. Stop thinking about things that will disturb your mental faculty. And allow God to take charge. So that the Holy Spirit can work. And once the Holy Spirit works on us, we are going to elevate. And one day, when He comes and He meets us working, He will take us home. Whereby we're going to spend time and eternity with Him. But it's up to you. I cannot make you let go. You got to let go for yourself and allow God to saturate you. And today is a day of praise and worship. May we praise and worship God in spirit and in truth. Have a wonderful Sabbath, and we pray in Jesus' name.
Let us continue our worship as we turn to our hymn number 625, number 625. I'm pressing on the upward way. New heights I'm gaining every day. Still pray as I upward bound. Lord, plant my feet on high ground. Let's all stand.
I'm pressing on the upward way, new heights I'm giving every day. Still praying as I upward come, Lord, plant my feet on higher ground. Lord, lift me up, my hands are stand by the faith on me. Oh,
So in obedience, We bow before you this afternoon, the 15th day of June, 2024, to say thanks, God. There will not be another day, another time like this. But so therefore, Lord, we are pausing just to say thank you for all your manifold blessings in our life. Lord, we could have been other places, and God, you could have allowed it to for us to be other places. But you kept us for the last 6 days. You kept us from accident and harm and danger. You kept us from heart attack and strokes. You keep us from all major illnesses. And that's why we're here this morning, Lord, to worship you in spirit and in truth. Jesus, we say thank you. God, you could have done otherwise. But God, your mercy and your grace guide us through for the last 6 days of toil and labor. And you have blessed us, God. God, I'm smiling because when I think of the goodness of God and what you have done for us,
my soul
and our souls cry out, hallelujah. God, we say thank you, Jesus. Jesus, at times we are loud, we are lost for words. Because when we stop and we think about who you are and where you brought us from, and what you have done to us, and what you have brought us through, your promises has kept us. Your promise of that we will pass through the flood and it will not overflow us. Your promises, God, your promises that we will go through in fire and it will not be kindled upon our skin. So God, because you are God, we are pausing, we are stopping by this morning into the throne room to say, thank you, Jesus. Jesus, you know also that this world is full of problems and it's not short of coming to our doorsteps. But Lord, you promise us that 1,000 shall fall at our side and 10,000 at our right hand, but none shall not come nigh our door. Lord, how good and how graceful you are to keep us within the realm of your promises, God. Jesus, oh, how much more? What can we do to say thanks? But God, you are God. And this afternoon, we are asking you, like Jacob did, bless us, God. We will not leave you or leave your presence until you bless us. So bless us now, Jesus. Whatever problem, whatever illness, whatever we are lacking, whatever, Jesus, whatever joblessness, whatever broken homes, whatever, God, fix it, Jesus. In the song said, Jesus, you can fix it. Just fix it for us, God. You are the God that fixes it all. So Jesus, take our problem, Lord Jesus, and fix it, God. We thank you, Jesus, for hearing us this afternoon. We thank you for all of those who have came to visit with us this afternoon. Bless them, Jesus. And as they leave this place, they will see you, Jesus. They will want their desire to see more of you. So we ask that, God, that you will soften heart and bless, open heart, break hearts, Jesus. And we ask that as the pastor speak, preach this morning, we pray that Jesus, it will find some lodging place, it will fall upon fruitful ground and souls and changes and new life will be birthed in you today. God, we thank you. We thank you for allowing us to celebrate another year this year. We praise you and we thank you, God. And Lord, we ask that now you will pass through the aisles and those little ones, those babies, God. You will bless them. You said, suffer the little children to come unto you. Forbid them not. For such is the kingdom of God. So bless legend, Jesus. Bless Lisa, you two young ones.
Yes, Lord.
Bless the other one, dear Lord. And Jesus, we pray as they grow, we will teach them and they will grow in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. We know, God, that you hear us. We know that you will answer our prayer. So in Jesus' name, we pray. And God, there are things that we didn't mention to you right now. But you're the God that states in the book of Matthew that you will add everything on to our life. So I don't know God. I don't Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Reach out, touch the Lord as he passes by. You will find he's not to be weak to hear your heart's cry. He is passing by his moment, your
Chanella, who also celebrated her birthday yesterday. And we do not want to leave her out in our birthday greeting. And we have Legend as well. So, she is her birthday and she also got a birthday gift at the same time. So, Chanella's birthday and also Legend's birthday, which is her son. So, grandson. So we're going to call them up as we do not leave her out or leave them out in our birthday greeting. So Chanella, come forward so that you two could also have Adrian's birthday greeting.
Amen.
Okay, Jim.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy
thank you.
another year. We have gotten the blessed legend as he continues to grow in grace. At this time, we'll continue our worship as we return our tithes, offering, and gifts unto God. Our deacon, come forward. Give thanks with a grateful heart, the deacon will now wait upon us.
Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks for He has given Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you for fellowshipping with us.